for the Smite Game chat, I'm like one of the moderators there, and I've been doing my own just like little personal chat bot. So you're top Elo. That's probably going to be a good sign for us.
Yep.
So he's going physical. You're going to go Isis, okay?
Sure. Looks like he changed his Zablanc.
Don't say Willy. Willib? Willib's dib? Let's see, who should I play? What do I got for Warriors?
Don't know. You want to do tank again, or?
I'll go a Warrior, kind of tanky. Maybe I'll go either Tyr, or I'll go Odin.
Okay.
Yeah, that's all you guys been doing tonight, is stealing my points. The bot name is Deep Bot. I think the bot might actually have an about command. Let me look at here. Excuse me, channel commands. Let's see here.
Zeus, Tyr, and Odin.
Huh. Really?
Yeah.
I clicked out. Jesus.
Yeah, another terrible combo.
Yeah, they're just gonna do their Zeus and Odin together if they're smart.
Oop. We shall see.
Yeah, the Havoc bot will post when the cops are clear and you can do another bank heist. It's every 10 minutes, I think, is the cooldown on it. So. All of them are yours. And then just in case something happens to where my PC crashes.
You go for the first one or second?
The browser crashes. I'm going to save Darrell's name in a file just in case for some reason everything goes to crazy on me. Yeah, we can go blue for you. He'll want red. I have a feeling we're gonna lose this one too. We're just doing shitty with our picks.
Oh, we're not just picking out the OP champions.
Yeah,
much.
I mean that's what the first game we had no chance.
Yep.
No problem, Darrellus. I appreciate the follow, and hope you guys are enjoying the stream and enjoying the new bot. I got my new green screen behind me now. Just testing that. First stream I'm testing that out as well. So, who's better, Odin or Gwan? Gwan. I've done that Gwan. Odin. If you look at the teams or the pro teams in the tournaments. Oh, I didn't mean to steal that. Sorry.
That's okay. No worries.
If you look at the pro teams, they always ban out Odin, Chalk, Zeus, and then probably Ul now that he's available. Why did that dude go to lane? Well, I guess you take this then. That was stupid of him.
Okay, yeah. I'm not sure why. Maybe yeah, trying to get a push, but
I went through the mid. He's dead. Oh, you guys have got away. He's kind of going ham, too. Oh, it's bank heist! I'll get in there with you guys, add some points to it. I worked the launch tournament
Oh, dang it.
I'll go ham and get it.
Nice.
And then I'll die to the tower, or Zeus. That was stupid, but oh well.
Eh, it's all good.
I worked the launch tournament. I was one of the admins for the tournament, and was on the main stage where the EU teams mostly, and it was essentially every match. It was you're the host of the show, but you're not a live buying system. Every match
it builds up my stacks at bands, least.
Yeah, every match bans were. You know, Odin, Chalk, Zeus, and then the other one was Nemesis.
Really, Brian? At the time, what?
Pretty much.
I think I'll jump behind you.
And then depending on who was playing, they would have, you know, respect bans, like, you know, Zapman's Apollo. They would ban Apollo, for example. They didn't, but just an example. They would ban respect bans based on who was still available and who they were playing against.
Is ready.
Is that your LD or his? Yes,
mine.
Okay.
Dead. Be right back. Nice. No. Done. Hammer.
Thank you.
Nice.
If I had any mana.
Oh, that guy got it. Okay, I gotta recall. Well, he's gonna go back.
Yep. I'm but I can stick around.
Go back. Go ahead and go back. I'll hang. I got pots.
Okay.
Different bank for once. Yeah, you guys are always hitting the friggin'. What happened? Losing the engineers.
I'm away.
God damn it! I died again?
Actually, I'm gonna grab
some
speed
first. Bitch! Well, GG for those guys that survived the heist.
No, I'm not. That's gonna do too much damage to me. It won't be worth it.
I'll go back and get it. Let's clear the land and then we can go.
Okay.
Let's see if we can get a kill here. I got 3 seconds on my ult.
My ult's up.
You should drop your ult on mine in the rings.
Sounds good.
Hit it. Die, Zeus. That's gonna heal me. Sweet. Thank you.
Yep. You're welcome.
Oh man, I appreciate that. I don't think that's nice of you to say, Gohan. I appreciate it. I'm just glad you guys are enjoying it. I'm doing my best to pay attention to chat while we're playing. I want to get a win. So I do apologize if you think I'm ignoring. I don't mean to, guys. Okay, I gotta go back.
Okay.
Be right back.
Okay. Oh, I have that voice pack too. That's why I bought it. I forgot. I knew there was a like. Why would I buy the freaking Odin voice pack?
Not going super ham.
I'll just keep going. Let's just buy stuff. Let's just randomly buy stuff. 2 points, huh? Where are they at in lane?
Mid.
Are they all there? Okay.
Yep. They're ganking.
Oh, I appreciate that, Vodka.
They're right next to our turret.
I was
now.
Worried about our team comp because they got a Zeus and a. And I got my ult ready. I'm doing it.
Mine's down.
That's alright, I'll kill Zeus. He's dead.
Killing spree.
I'm on a killing spree! And he's gonna die because...
If I can get to him.
Oh my gosh, minions are gonna kill me.
Be right back.
Yeah, I gotta get to Kyle as well.
He's going to our base, Gnarly.
Which is.
Holy crap, this guy's... Oh, he's so close to dying! Help me, Tom Cruise! I wish
I can't help.
Oh, he has Blink. He got out of there.
Your middle tower.
Oh, I tried, guys. I apologize. This guy's dead.
Nice.
Oh, no.
I got a recall.
I'm out of mana.
You got it.
Be right back.
Actually, no, I'm not gonna. I've got full health. We'll clear the lane and pop pot.
Doing okay over there?
Yeah, we're doing good. We're staying mid.
Okay.
We're just pushing. Got the Dutchman's in the house. Oh, yeah, we gotta wait another 7 minutes. I think the max you can bet for a bank heist is 10.
Thanks.
Oh, I recalled. I didn't tell you guys, sorry.
It's all good.
I'm building, like, damage Odin, too. I'm not going tanky.
Cool.
To buy you the pears! Every day, son!
Yeah, I don't think we really need tank at the moment.
Actually, I have an idea, guys. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Let's see if this works. There's this feature in here. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Chat. Boom, I just gave everybody 10 points. What are you?
Damn stones.
Who's your leader now, chat? Dutchman power can't give you 10 points. I'm just kidding with you, man. I just want to see if that feature worked too. I forgot that was a feature. This Odin, man. This Odin, though.
Yeah. Heels.
Sorry, I'll just jump out of it.
Zeus.
I don't know why the top 10 doesn't, the top doesn't work for anybody but me. I don't have time right now to figure that out.
I did not realize I was the only one there.
Oh, sorry, I didn't say back. I was getting low.
It's all good. Ran. I saw a couple low and I was like, I'm going for it. And I'm like, oh, okay. Here.
Yeah, so I don't know why that's not working.
It's not good, though.
I will try to figure that out when I'm done streaming. And
I'm stacking up, so next I'm going to try to kill minions. Can,
see the top there. But I guess just in the... I'll hit it for you guys. Gohan, taking that lead!
Nice.
Just owning that Zeus. I mean, not that Odin. I'm the Allfather! Oh, see ya.
Yes, he is. Okay, I need to back. I'm a little low. I think I should get good
back
with Isis if I bought the skin. Yeah, okay. I'm back.
You get the voice pack for it?
No, not yet.
Oh. Her, you rock says, you suck! Like a Dracula, kinda. I'm gonna kill the Zeus. Eat it.
Oh, yeah, this is way easier than we thought it would be.
Yeah, it is. How many kills do I have? 6 and 1. Holy shit, sorry, guys.
I'm 1-0. It's all good. Somebody has to carry, and it's not me, obviously.
I'm running deep bots on Windows 7. I'll have to look at
and make him think I'm flanking.
Bot. I'm not familiar with that one.
Oh, damage down. Those jerks took our buff.
Alright, what am I missing here? Deep on the 1-8, now like I said, 1-7. Oh, cool. Glad I like the chat. My ulti's up. We can get X-Ball come through.
Mine too.
Or Xbox when he comes back, so I call him Xbox.
That works.
We can, hold all three. Sorry about that.
Don't recall. Okay, that's fine.
We got 3k gold to go. I got damage. Nice. Damage owed an OP.
Oh, oh, that's just saved his bacon. Oh, oh my gosh.
That's the targeting stuff. I'll show you guys that here. Yeah, report me for kill steals.
Yeah, that works.
My Odin's better than your Odin.
Yerp.
First win! What's my damage like? 6,100 damage. You guys did more damage than I did. Alright, what was I looking? Oh yeah, the targeting settings. If you go into settings, go to targeting, I use the highlight and bracket one. That does the red little targeting around the...
Wanna do another, or...?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good to go, son.
Okay.
Dutchman, you want them friggin' those points, though. You gotta wait till the cops are out. You don't want them cops coming at you. Them cops, OP. Oh, cops are out. Who's gonna start the heist? All right, I'm gonna get on this with you guys again. What I'm also gonna do is after this heist, this bot has a feature for betting. And what we can do is... What mode are we playing?
Assault.
Assault, okay. Havoc or other.
So you can get your win.
Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
So, I'm doing a little betting program here with my bot with chat. It's actually going pretty good. It's kind of funny.
Nice.
All right, chat. So after, after our bank heist here, I'm glad you guys are enjoying the betting. What we're gonna do is we're gonna bet on the winning team. We haven't tested this one yet, so it'll be whether my team wins or our team wins. After we're done here with the bank heist, I'll run that, and then it'll say how you guys enter to bet whose team wins and whatnot. So once the bank heist is done, that's okay, man. Hey, White Lord, you heard right on the skin giveaways, man. We're testing out my new bot with the point systems. I gave away a Guan code earlier. The next code will be a Collie skin code. We're going to wait a couple matches, testing some other features here. So as long as you're around here for 30 minutes in chat, you'll get 10 points. You can also get points by doing the bank heist. And hey, Oddtunes, welcome to the stream. But you guys got to be following the stream for a chance to win. So
oh, yeah!
White Lord, thank you for the follow. All right. The heist is over.
Oh yeah!
FMG, thank you. Oh, I gotta click yes.
Oh yeah!
Oddtunes, thanks for the follow. All right, the coup suffered. You guys gotta wait for 64 points. Who won? Gohan again. Jesus, guys, every heist, I die. Dutchman power, you got them points, yo. Oh, Odin again.
Nice.
Man, this my own bot trolls me. That's a bunch of crap. All right, I'm gonna start the. Let's see how this betting goes. Let's start. So you type bets, exclamation bets, the number of tickets, and then option. Option one is my team, option two is the other team. So if you guys want to bet, go for it. We'll see how this works. There's the first bet, 5 points for my team. Let's see, I think it tracks it too. What comment did I miss? Oh, no pee? At bets. Alright, I'm gonna go. Where's my Salvation Army? Oh, vodka going 10 points. Well, I'm going to scroll up now. You know you said it. Somewhere up here. Oh, you like the chat commentary and giveaways? I appreciate that, man. I really like that feedback. I really appreciate that. I've been streaming on and off for about a year on my personal channel and my GNW LAN channel. It's a LAN party I run here in the Pacific Northwest. So I'm really trying to build up my personal channel, though. And like I've said earlier to some people, you know, I've been blessed with the ability to work with Hi-Rez on various things. Like I said, I'm a moderator in there. In the Smite game chat for Bark, Kelly, and Dry Bear. I worked the, I'm just like talking to you guys and not doing anything here, sorry. I've worked with them at the launch tournament, so I've been blessed with some opportunities to work directly with them, and this has been an awesome way for me to give back to you guys for all that stuff. Poseidon died. I've been playing Smite, so I got Smite in the closed beta, September of 2012. Oh, I ate that old, but went to
Neith is coming
went
over.
Went to PAX Prime. I'm dead. Went to PAX Prime and met them at PAX and got some codes. That's when Tribes was huge. Got some codes to get out of my LAN party. Some gold codes for Tribes, and then I got closed beta codes for everybody at my LAN party, and then it just blossomed.
Oh,
and I enjoyed it. I played a little bit of League. I hated League. It's great for some people, but I hated it because I don't like the top down, and I really didn't like
just maybe the gameplay. I'm not
right click.
I saved a teammate. Yeah.
The man. And what I liked about Smite is. It feels like a shooter kind of team.
Not sure why she was just standing there, but I totally died a turret.
Oh yeah, you did.
Yeah.
Oh, so did Apollo.
Sweet.
It kind of feels like
a
shooter.
Give up gold.
And it's a lot more action, to where it really felt disconnected when I played League with everybody. So that's kind of what I like about. Oh, that's a fail. Okay, what did I miss here? My LAN party in the Pacific Northwest, Portland, Vancouver area, Portland, Oregon. My LAN party I'll be holding in Vancouver, Washington, just across the bridge from Portland. And having our next event, GNW LAN 12, is this September. It's like the 15th event we've run. It's a lot of fun. 125 people go to the hotel, 3-day LAN, tons of prizes for our raffle and our. We have to do a charity raffle. We always raise money for charity.
Back.
Charity's really important to us and the big deal. And I'm also not missing here. Sorry, guys. Eat some burgers. Okay. Tower got the double kill. Oh, I got a heal. Man, I'll pay attention here. Yes. Betting for my team is option one. Betting for other team is option two. Is it pretty skippy? Oh man, you living tired? That's killer, man. I'm right by you. That's awesome. Okay, so the stream is skippy. Let me look. I'm not dropping any frames. The problem might be is that I got my bitrate too high for your internet connection. Because I haven't dropped a single frame since it started. So that might be...
Oops.
I try to kind of go with a higher bitrate. Oh, that guy's dead. Go with a higher bitrate to make the stream a little better. But, sometimes I forget that not everybody has high-speed internet like I do, so... Oh, it's killer, man. I'm gonna die. They're gonna pick on me.
Oh, yeah!
Deverger, however you say that. Sorry I butchered that, but thank you so much for the follow. You're awesome, man. I'm dead. That Kraken, though. Yeah, man, Tiger, you don't live far. I'm sorry, man. I wish you could watch the stream better there, FNG. I do apologize. Alright, I need Salvation. Let's keep building the damage. I worked well on the threes last game. Willing to buy beads. Yeah, beads are good against Fen, but honestly, I don't buy beads against anybody except for Ares. Or if I'm against like a Hades or something in arena where my guy doesn't have a jump. But usually
come up here a little bit farther. Neath
work too well.
Neath always tries to get right in range.
I didn't notice you're Freya. Sweet.
Yeah,
come on TeamSpeak.
Love
if you
passive
want. You can get in a game with us if you want. I think it posts the... One of the commands is TeamSpeak. Oh yeah, it already posted there. You can get on TeamSpeak, join us if you want. It's our community channel, so it's no problem. The beads like the toy. Not them kind of bees. Killing spree.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, it's me, White Lord.
Hey, what's up, man?
Nothing. Just been playing all day.
Glad you can make it on.
Yep.
That's crazy, you live right by us.
Yeah, I don't live that far away.
Oh man, I died. Oh, enough yet. Ventrilo, huh? We used to use Mumble in the community, and then,
How many of you guys are in a party?
We just have two of us right now, so when we're done with the match, you can get in the party with us if you want.
Okay.
What level are you, Mech?
Me? Like, 30.
No, Mech Dragon. That's who's with us.
Oh.
15. We're 16 now.
Yeah, we're still kind of teaching Mech how to play different roles. And
oh, is he new? Modes.
Yeah, he's level 15.
Oh, yeah, I was training three streamers this morning.
Nice.
Yeah, they're level 7, 9, and 13 that just joined in the past week. Okay, I'll be right back, guys.
Alright. Oh no! Fender going ham on me. Yeah, some of you guys are getting into it. Carol, I'm bound and determined to win one of these. I want to get in there, get me some points, yo. Nice job.
Yeah.
Nice job. Killing spree. How can this be?
I've died every heist we've done tonight. We can just tank this.
Okay, I'm back.
How will we get our points?
You guys winning?
Yeah, we're up 23-16 on kills, and we've gotten both their towers. We're on for Phoenix now. Oh, we're just going ham? Okay. Oh, that Fenrir. Yeah, I died that time. Oh, poor Havoc. Did I die again? Oh my gosh. My own bot's out to kill me. Man. This bot, though. That's alright. Yeah, I should buy. 3,000 gold. Some health pots. Oh, Duralis, he died. He died ever since he won the skin. I haven't not died in a bank heist yet tonight. It's, how many points were in the bank heist? 73.
Mac, what's your favorite game mode?
I play mostly arena and assault, which kind of was a huge detriment to me getting to level 30, not playing conquest at all. So
yeah,
didn't really think that one through when I was playing.
I play a lot of threes.
Yeah, I'm just starting to play more threes. Triple Threx, thanks for the
I've gotten to the point, I think. I'm 54% win rate in conquest out of like 100 games.
Yeah, I'm really liking the threes we've been playing because it's like really improves teamwork and whatnot.
Yeah. I wish they'd bring domination back.
They might. From what I've heard from behind the scenes stuff, they've really been kind of play testing it more and more, and then just seeing how they can tweak it to make it more fun. I guess a lot of the people that were playing it, who actually did play it, didn't know how to play it, and they would just try to run lane to lane and not actually defend two of the lanes. You know, they try to get all three, and it was just ruining the experience.
Yeah, let's see. I probably played it like 100 times.
That constant before they death got rid of it. The curse of the
I played almost every single time. It's in the special match of the day. It was one of the better modes, in my opinion.
Oh, I gotta buy. See? Yes.
And I heard details earlier today that apparently they're releasing a new game mode along with a new god.
Yeah, they're playtesting the game mode this week, from what I heard. They released the map, the view of the map. It's two lanes, Siege Tower is pushing the lanes, kind of a fast-paced, kind of a lane type. They haven't said whether it's threes or fives or what yet.
Well, it would probably be fives, because threes, they do one lane, so I'd assume it would be fives.
Yeah, having two lanes with Siege Towers pushing with threes would be too tough.
Yeah. Unless you're going to have one singular person that goes lane to lane and let two people stay in actual lane.
So my skin...
I wonder if anybody in chat actually knows who the new guy is.
It's Osiris. They released him today. The art of him.
Design. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what he's gonna be. I wonder if he's gonna be a guardian or a mage.
I think it's gonna be a warrior.
Warrior.
I think that's what Eris spoiled on Smite Pro today.
Kidding. Avik, what I'm amazed is right now you're not positive.
Oh, me. Yeah, I'm paying too much attention to the chat and really playing.
You guys gonna play threes next round?
Yeah, we'll play threes. Yeah. Okay, let's see if this works. My team won. The winning team was... Let's see how this works.
I didn't do too bad that match.
Close. The winning team was me.
Yeah, you guys won.
66.7%. Look at that.
Give me a second, I gotta log in.
Look at them winners. The bot works. Alright, what was I GG'ing? Oh, I GG'd too late. You can just add me in Smite. Name's Havoc in Smite.
Yeah, one sec.
And Mech is Mech Dragon, and I don't know if you already told that, I wasn't listening.
No, I didn't.
What do we got? Not underestimate the ticket system. What time is it? 9:20? Friends. Was that you, Insanoso?
Yep.
Okay, Insanoso. Alright. Let's see if I can add. Oh, Mech's the party leader. I can't add.
Yeah, I know. I sent him a request.
Okay. Yeah, if you guys want to add me in Smite, just add Havoc. You can see it on the screen here. I accept all friend requests. I'll play with you guys. Like I said, I'm not great at the game, but I'm just having fun. I think somebody said earlier why I don't play Conquest. The reason I don't is I was kind of shied away from Conquest.
In my opinion, apparently you really like to play a tank.
Me? Oh yeah, I'm Legendary Bacchus.
Okay.
That's like all I played for a long time.
Yeah. I'm Legendary Anubis.
Bacchus is so fun. I found a great build, kind of a tanky damage build, and usually in arena I can go, you know, only die twice and get like 6 or 7 kills every game.
Nice. I had one for Odin where I went 13-1, but I only had 2 damage items. I had Quinsize.
Oh yeah!
Pro Equilibrium, thank you for the follow.
I just did a lot of damage.
Yeah, the last patch they nerfed the CC on Bacchus, so it's not really, he's not a ton of fun anymore. To where
his ult's not as strong.
Yeah.
Alright. Mech, you go ahead and pick. I'll pick whatever. I'll pick after you do.
Okay.
Who would you say your best god is?
Right now, probably Scylla.
Okay, we'll play Scylla if you want to.
I was thinking either Scylla or Zeus, since Zeus is really strong in this mode.
You can go Zeus. I can go Ares if you want me to.
Yeah, you can go Ares. And I can, I'm having fun playing Odin tonight.
Okay, sounds good.
Odin. Damage Odin's been fun.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is a dick team. But oh well.
Yes, exactly.
We got paired against a couple of jumps.
Well, I had a game earlier today. There was an on her. I chained him, and he tried to jump away while I was ulting.
They're probably like,
"Oh,
you
I caught him midair."
At least you don't have Chalk as well.
Yeah, well, Chalk was killing us earlier.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Oh, this game's easy win.
It'll be fun.
If I just build straight tank, I'm never gonna take damage again.
Yep. And I'll build medium damage.
Well, I'll build cooldown areas.
All right. Yeah.
I'll
let
just
me
get glass cannon.
Let me open the bed up. Wait for the game to start, and I'll tab over into the game, or into the bot. And... come on. There we go. I'm running the bot on a different system. All right. Reset. Winners, we're gonna go Havoc. Others, we'll go five again. Start. Oh, this has a house cut where I can take a cut of all your winnings. That's crazy. All right. Sorry guys, I really
okay,
am trying
know
to...
my, if I were to play Anubis, you know what my screw you build is to start with 1500 gold?
Hmm.
It's kind of interesting. Just do Vampiric Shroud and first tier Bancrofts. So you can literally survive any lifesteal or survive any attack that they do with basic damage.
Hmm.
Having fun, mech? You like jumping?
Oh yeah!
Jump party!
It's a jumping party! Party!
I feel so short compared to you too. What the heck?
You're like you got that wide leg spread going.
Yeah, I'm like I'm really short, and then he's just floating on a cloud.
Yep.
Even your cloud jumps with you.
I'm on top
okay,
of the world.
Who wants blue?
Can we increase the max bets? Next one, I'll do it. Like I said, we're still testing out this system. I really want to see how it works. Yeah, we got 15 people in here. I really kind of still want to see how it works.
Thank you.
You want a tech?
Sure, I'll take red.
You want speed?
No, we can just go straight to land.
Okay.
I don't even need it.
Okay.
Kink him from behind.
Yeah.
They obviously didn't go buffs. That's the first time I'm out of mana now.
Apples,
Go! I protect you.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god! I have 7 health. I have
nice.
7 health.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, is he gonna get greedy? Is he gonna get greedy?
Oh, was down to like 25 health. That was brutal.
I was gonna say he might get greedy and die.
I was an idiot and I had to build stinking physical protection first instead of magical.
Yeah, that's right.
Nope. Bah!
Juke. You're safe.
Yep.
Juke's out.
I'll get back real quick.
You guys are crazy in chat. Love it.
Want to kill him?
Yeah.
Never mind. I was not eating in the making of that video.
I'm gonna recall. Get some. Then buy.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, you're going tower.
I am tanky as heck.
Yeah,
this will not
help.
Way.
My ult's up, mech, so.
Okay.
I'm lane here. Better when it'll be sassy. I'm gonna say F6 the game now for you, man. No, I'm just kidding.
I need one more level before I have my ult, actually. Right. I should be able to get that from Winions.
Take the waves, yeah. Take the wave.
I got
okay,
ult one ready.
Now my ult's ready.
Oh, storming the bank. Actually,
none of them have purification beads either.
Sweet. Oh, they're backing up.
This
they're
is gonna
banked.
Be glorious. I need blink, though. Crap, I don't have blink.
I don't either.
Okay.
I screwed up making blink.
Okay, I'm going. Ready?
Let's hit it.
Yep.
Da-de-da-de-da.
Oh, Ben jumped out.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, wow. How am I alive?
I'm gonna die.
I'll take. Oh, he got me.
Yeah, he got me. He's dead, though.
I'm leaving. I'm not even.
I'm exiting. I've left the building. Even though Poseidon's super low. He's coming towards you.
He's chasing
for you.
Don't run fast enough. Help me.
I gave up.
Okay, good.
He's back mid. He's like
we sometimes
he might
be
die
big
minions. Minions are taking his health.
Okay, once I have Breastplate of Valor finished, I'll grab we don't need Pestilence. I'll grab Bullwink of Hope.
You just keep taking the minions for the farm.
Okay.
I already got 2 kills, I don't need it.
I've got 3.
God, this is such a dick theme. It's funny though.
Oh, it died.
What the heck is this?
Damn.
I'm sorry!
Double dive! Oh shit!
Run!
I can't make it out. I'm too slow, I don't have 2 or 3 boots yet.
Sorry. I don't have any mana.
We could have had all of them.
I know. I didn't have any mana.
That's okay. Next
time.
Really
quick. Give me all a sec.
I'm gonna a little bit on the tower.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm back.
I'm gonna grab a buff.
Fonro's back in lane.
Okay. I got Breastplate of Valor already. He can't do crap to me. My cooldown's already maxed.
Is Mubot going ham? I did start the next betting, I think, didn't I? I already forgot. I still have 20 seconds left on my old mech, so.
Okay, mine's
like
whenever. I will hold on.
Yeah, take tower damage. Take tower damage. You're dead.
Oh, I knew I was getting eaten by that.
I don't do enough damage yet.
That was called getting greedy, guys. Not backing.
Wow.
And he pays for it.
That's good.
Yeah, he can't turret dive like that and get away with it.
I think I'm gonna go just for like pure tank and go for like 3 or 4k health.
Your ulti up.
I got
one.
Okay, I'm away.
Alright.
You got anybody?
I got Fonro, but don't worry now, it's too late.
Yeah.
Just wait for Ares.
I couldn't tell you if he actually had somebody, I held off.
Sorry. Okay, guys. No one has Blake still, so here we go.
I'm a jerk!
Well, that works. Om nom nom.
I'm OP.
Yeah, we all three of us are. Oh, they can't F6 yet.
Nope.
Yeah, well, we could end this before 10 minutes. We really
yeah,
tried.
I think it might happen.
They're all back up.
I don't mean crap. This tower is going to be gone before they get back.
We could take their damage buff, though.
You want a damage buff? I'll come help
I already
you.
Have one, so...
Okay, you're
actually, it's timing out now. Thunder.
Holy crap, he does a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Oh, he's Deathbringer, that's why.
Okay, just be careful, mech. They're still
okay,
mid,
no
so,
worries.
One's missing them.
I'm out.
They're, oh, you... Oh, you're both dying.
I'm away. Nice. I'm at half health, though.
No, you're not getting away, buddy.
They hit me, and now I'm going back. They both died for it.
So I'll just be...
You get to stay in the fountain. I'm just kidding.
Okay.
If you go in the fountain and you hit somebody, you're staying there. Okay, I have full wink of hope now, so...
That's funny.
None of them have any magical penetration yet, so it's fine. Oh, yeah. Fenrir actually drew a pair of balls and grabbed verification beads.
Oh, they did. Two of them, yeah.
Just remember, if I use my ult, I still always have Odin.
Yep.
Oh, really not like that.
Should get some cooldown too.
I got ult when ready. Mine's ult already back up.
Yeah, I saw
okay, mine's up.
Go for it, guys. Wait till they.
Well, who do you want me to hit grab? Because I'm gonna have to actually call. Yeah, comes off.
That works.
Only two.
That's two.
Oh noes.
Yeah, I got one more. I got a Kali skin I'm gonna give away. I'll do that for this game.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Cops are on alert.
I'm tempted to grab Rod of Tahuti.
I think you can build whatever you want with this combo. Like, I just, yeah, he had no chance. The damage I did, and then you follow up, there was no chance.
Yep.
My three is just owning.
Oh, hi, Ben.
See? Oh, Jesus.
Half dive. Oh, nope. Ouch! You hurt me a little bit.
I can still hit you, Poseidon. Don't make me do it. Okay, goodness. I'm just attacking the tower.
I'm going ham! I'm gonna die for it, too. Dead.
Only if I could take those hits for you, I would.
Yeah, that's alright. There's no chance with the tower. I knew it was gonna continue to get me.
I need to
back. Okay, we need to back up, because you're gonna die, mech, if you fight.
Yes, I will.
I won't, but you will.
Yep.
I could ult again. My ult's up.
Mine's up in 13.
Okay, that's way too easy.
Yeah, let me back real quick.
I feel dirty, but it's so fun. We're getting recorded for bowling.
So much money.
How much do you have?
I had 37k.
Alright, I'll be right back, stream. I gotta go.
I surrendered.
Oh.
I knew it.
Oh, you did one. Oh,
yeah.
You surrendered. Good game. Right at 10, wow.
Oh. That's 19-5 kill wise. Yeah.
Yeah, watch, you're gonna leave the room without actually saying anything.
Yeah, you probably will. Oh man,
yep.
You beat me in kills this time, Mech.
Yes, I did.
GG.
Oh.
Wow.
And then he leaves. So
somebody's
salty.
So mad.
Gandalf? Oh, the Sobek? That was awesome. That guy is
well,
so salty.
He tried to go full damage Sobek, too.
Dang.
Yeah.
Salty
he wasn't tanky
Sobek
at all. That's why he was dying.
Oh, set them friends, yo. Yeah.
Let's say it'd be the perfect time all to right, play.
Giveaway time. Let me get them.
Just screw with people.
Let me get them points. We close that.
Oh, Mech, have you played Conquest at all?
A little bit.
All right.
Well,
all
not
the
many times.
Oh yeah!
The water turtle. Thank you.
Yeah,
for
three
follow
times. Yeah, that's all.
Mhm. Yep, that's it.
Mine's in like the 700.
You keep spamming
nice
the caps, yo.
Jesus, man, it's hot here today.
What are we? What mode
yeah,
are we
it is. Same threes.
Okay. Wait, Mech, do you live in Oregon too?
Yep.
He's in,
yeah, it's hot today.
I'm in Beaverton.
Oh, you don't live that far away.
Nope.
Dude, it's 80 degrees right now.
Yeah.
In my house.
It's warmer up here because I have my server running in here as well.
You guys want to do same again?
I'm just gonna go Odin.
Heck
I'm
yeah
having fun with Odin tonight.
I think I should go. No. Yeah, I'm gonna go Ares again.
Okay.
All right, guys. Let me. I'm not gonna lock in.
I'd laugh
if
they had
my drink
the same
real quick, so I'll be right back.
Okay. Mech, what would you do if it was the same three people?
I would laugh a lot.
Alright, stream, I'm gonna go refill my drink. I will be right back.
I've gotten.
just so people can see how mean I'm being.
Alright guys, I'm back. Thank you for waiting around for me. I'm back.
Okay. Welcome back. Oh yeah, by the way, we have the same Poseidon from last game on the opposite team.
Do we?
Yep.
Yes.
And chat, I didn't forget about you. Let me get through a couple levels here, and then we'll do a giveaway.
I got purification beads.
Got mine. Oh,
yeah, oops.
Yeah, that's why I said grab him.
Yeah, he's got a couple levels. I'll go back before he gets full.
Yeah, he's got two levels. You should be able to make 300 gold.
Pay attention to who we were playing.
Yeah, that's why me and him were like, we're gonna be double points for the first start of part of the game. Oh, we're just gonna grab purification beads.
Kristen says, get it together, man. I'm paying attention. The guy's died again in the bank heist. Mixum, hey man, that's awesome. Finally got to get around here.
Let's go. Hey look, a Thor, let's kill the Thor.
Oh, is he over there?
He's right here.
Oh, hi Poseidon.
Oh, they're coming after me. Oh crap.
He's going back.
Oh crap, dude, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't, he turned
around. I'm dead. The tower range.
Oh
when
crap,
did that
guys.
Do that?
I'm
I can't
dead.
Do anything. Sorry, mech. I can't get you.
Oh gosh, I'm juking! How am I juking?
I'm coming.
Oh my gosh!
We're coming to save you.
We're coming, Tom Cruise.
I walked into the tower by accident.
He's like dirty farming now.
I didn't think it was that close.
Let's just push the lane then. They're gonna be stupid.
Yep. I'm gonna follow them back into mid lane. Ares just blinked to run away from me.
That's awesome.
Maybe Poseidon told him about your legendary.
I'm out of mana. Spander thing.
I'm just gonna burn him until he goes into his tower. Hey, look,
right
it's
side.
A Thor! Hi, Thor. Let's play. He ran away, fine.
Oh, their air is still level. Yeah, they're still level.
That was nice.
We're still missing
that's a little chunk of damage.
Missing, oh, there he is. I'm like, we're still missing a Thor.
No, he's been sitting in that
really?
Spot right there for the past 2 minutes. Right,
I'm gonna
he
recall.
Will not move.
Wait, I'm not level 5 yet. I'm gonna get level 5 on recall. Like, who's gonna
I think
chill
I'm
there?
Gonna
I'm just
get a kill.
I'm just gonna game.
I'm gonna get a kill.
Oh, comes Thor
like,
again.
Almost.
Why are you chasing me, Thor? Leave me alone.
Got my ulti, but no mana.
Right, I'm out of mana.
Okay, I'll be back.
You're on him. Careful.
If you had mana, oh gosh.
I'll try to block. Oh, never mind.
I let him have one revenge kill for last game.
He just ulted on. Oh, man.
Wow.
He wanted
he really
that.
Wanted that.
He wanted that booty.
Well, I have third tier purification beads, so.
Oh, I mean, is that gonna do anything? Oh, they're chasing. Thor wants him some.
Yeah, they're like, kill those guys. They ticked us off last game. They were dicks.
Alright.
Alright, I didn't fire my thing fast enough.
Giveaway. Where's the raffle? Alright, we're gonna do a ticket raffle again. Same. Ticket costs one, maximum tickets. Raffle. We'll run the raffle for 2 minutes. Alright guys, raffle is
over. Oh my, I need one more minion kill to get to level 5. He's gonna try and ult you know that.
Yep.
That's literally what we've been waiting for.
I'm sure.
None
my
of them
beads
have
are back up.
30 more points
dude,
for beads.
None of them have purification beads.
Alright, I got the beads now.
I'm ready whenever.
I gotta wait till I get my ult.
They're diving.
Come on, just kill it already. I need the XP, thank you. Let's do this.
I blew my ult early, I figured it would be a little while.
Oh, I missed
oh crap! That damage.
I called it. What? I pushed it. It didn't go.
Blast him. Back up, Mech. Back.
Yep.
That I pulled my own, but it didn't go. I pulled my my bead, but they didn't go.
Put your points in the bank.
Thor went Heartseeker first.
Okay, I probably should back. Okay, I'll be right back too.
Yep.
Sorry guys, these guys are putting up a little better fight than last team, so I'm paying a little more attention to the game. I'm not trying to ignore you guys. Again, this is for the Kali skin. The Guan skin was gone earlier today, so.
Oh my! What the heck? They're focusing me so hard.
I think Poseidon's got his ult again. Just be careful. Oh, ticket raffle closed. All right, be right back.
They're headed toward damage left.
Okay, guys, doing the drawing the winner. Winner is Kropoon. You won the raffle. You are following the channel. You had a 14.7% chance of winning. Would you like the Guan?
Get another purification still. But I need to go buy Blink. Let me go grab Blink.
Yes, you would like that. Or the Kali skin, not the Guan skin. Sorry.
He's watch out.
Alright, let me bring that up.
He had me chained at base.
Yep.
I literally just had to use my purification beam.
After I'm done streaming, I will send you your skin code.
The thing is
that
my purification beads, they expire about the same time as the result comes back.
Good to go. Alright, Dutch power. Dutch manpower.
Oh, he's dead.
You really want it? Oh, what? Oh, I'm not diving for him, nope.
Okay, back to the go after him.
Back to the other two went to the sideline. We may get flanked.
I got ult. Not gonna matter.
Okay.
Gohan, you gotta quit spamming caps, man. Mubot slaying.
They probably
you.
Just recalled, it looks like.
You gotta chill it, man.
No, they're not behind us.
Yeah, they must
are
have
giving
left.
Us a free tower?
That's all
I did. I got shielded. Oh, you're dead,
I'm
Havoc.
Dead. I went ham.
Yeah, you did.
Hey, he's super low.
Yep.
Yeah, but I don't have blink because my blink—I don't have combat blink yet.
I was being dumb.
He's getting ready to ult us again. Yep.
Yep. I died.
Let's see. I have to do the top command.
Now that one's in our head.
I can't fight him like that yet.
Dutchman power with the 66 points.
I wasn't expecting you to die from that either.
Yeah, I took a lot of damage. We're gonna lose our turret.
I got him captured in. That didn't help.
I got combat blink.
I used my ult on the tower with him.
Sorry,
oh,
I was
all pretty low.
I could have got a double kill there.
Let's see, what was I doing?
Dang it!
Doing damage.
I could have blinked to kill him, but it wouldn't have really done much.
Yeah. Let's grab a buff. Take advantage of it. Actually,
red?
That one's probably down. Let's go this one.
Cop's still on high alert.
Yep, this one's up. Thank you.
Okay,
Poseidon's middle.
We're like, no.
That's some hot ult on ult action there.
Yeah, it is. Oh. I'm dead. Under turret.
Jeez, I ate that Kraken.
Oh my god, I love Combat Blink.
Nice. We're so far ahead right now, but that's okay. As long as we can get some decent combos, we can still come back.
Well, they're doing well. I mean,
yeah, they are.
The cops are out.
Here comes Thor. Don't even go for it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna waste mana. He'll come through the mid.
So you might as well just grab Breastplate for cooldown.
Yeah, I'll go back and get that after this. He's getting
hurt. Well, you'll not only get cooldown, you'll get that mana. They're right behind us. Ares behind us.
I'll jump right past him. He won't do that.
Damn, no follow-up damage. Oh, at least got a couple. Nice. Lots of damage. Oh!
Run it back.
I'll stay in lane, then I'll back. Oh, he's still going to ham.
No, really?
He's still all pissed off.
Oh, he's still got- Jeez. Oh, crap.
He's so low!
I'm gonna go for it.
He's so low. I ate that Kraken big time.
Nice.
Got him.
Nice job.
Yeah. Is there damage?
Doesn't matter. If I wouldn't have got him, he would have just came up right behind him and used it.
Let's see. Cooldown. Where's the breastplate?
Yep. I'm grabbing their damage.
I hope you guys are enjoying the stream.
They're grabbing their mana.
I think the bot's working great tonight.
Okay, I got full cooldown, so my old lady lasts 60 seconds at this time.
Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Oh, shit.
I'm going.
Sorry, Gohan, I didn't know you were banned. You know, just running the bot, or running the chat bot, so... Don't worry, I have other code looking away on other streams.
Nope. Can't survive that. Too much damage.
Are they all there?
Just Ares and him.
Oh, they're all following me.
Nice.
Nice.
They're all here, the other two.
Sorry, my friend, I have to leave you.
No, I'm out.
Oh, okay.
Go. Kraken. Yeah, that was gonna happen.
Sorry. No, I was trying to stop him, but I still use Kraken.
That's what's
got me. I almost got a revenge kill.
That sprint, though.
If he's gonna play that way, I'm gonna go Polynomicon. Polynomicon Harry wins lives.
Yeah. He's on the right.
Yeah, let's grab your blue.
This game, sorry guys.
It's okay, I'm not doing very good either.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thor's mid.
It doesn't help that their Poseidon is level 15.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, well, he's got all his... I think every one of his kills has been me that I've gotten killed by.
He's killed me once.
I think he's going for speed over here. Thor. Nope. He's mid. Oh, he's coming at the center.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go behind him. Wait, Ares is here.
Oh yeah, they're all there.
There's his pestilence to warn you guys.
He holds it. Watch out. Thor's in the air.
Alti's not up for five.
Doesn't matter.
True.
An
There we go. Get him, get him, get him. Oh,
yeah. Darn it, I would have got him with my chain anyway.
Nice job, guys.
We kind of knew where Thor was, so which would give us an advantage because he was going to try and stun.
Yeah, he screwed the pooch on that for their team on that one. We got this tower.
So am I tanking it? No, we're going to back up here, actually. Okay, guys, I will be right back.
Yeah, we got a lot of money to spend, so...
Yeah.
I got 3.5.
Okay, what am I missing? Sorry, guys, I don't need to be ignoring chat.
Nope. Be running back to the Phoenix, and then...
Oh, yeah, the points.
The hide behind.
Yeah, they come.
The reason you guys don't have the points is every 30 minutes you get 10 points, and then obviously the bank heist, you sometimes get points, you sometimes lose points. You can go back if you need to. I'll chill here.
There's a wave, though.
Your middle there was. Let me get sovereignty so we don't have any more damage from Thor.
Alright.
I got ult one ready.
So do I. I'll wait for mech.
Same.
You mean I'll blink in, I have combo. Oh!
My beads are down.
Sorry.
I'm away.
Oh, I'm dead.
No shit.
My beads are down.
Oh, come on!
You're welcome!
Oh, yes, thank you!
Nice.
You are the man.
Okay, I need a back, I have no health.
Go for it. I can keep going a little bit. I got 20 seconds, at least.
Poseidon's beads were down.
I ate another one of his krakens.
They're delicious, aren't they?
That they are.
Release the kraken!
So fishy.
So fishy. They have that seafood taste to them, don't they?
Actually, I'm gonna go get damage.
He's gonna have Poseidon. If you're gonna play Poseidon, you gotta have that skin. Of course, he's probably low level. Didn't know about it with the launch.
A lot of people weren't around back then. He doesn't. No, he had a beta tester icon.
Did he?
So he was here previous. Oh yeah. By the way, my ult up again.
Ares mid. Yeah.
Mine's up in 10.
My ult is only a 45 second cooldown. That is horrible. Oh yeah. Also, I have blink ready.
Somebody's going there. Probably Thor. Yep, Thor's up.
Where'd you guys go? Why am I being chased? What the heck? Help me, please!
Coming. They're all coming. Get slain!
Oh, we got ulti.
And I hit the Kraken again.
Yeah, ulti. I'm
still rest in peace.
Oh, dang.
Rest in peace.
Not any bars.
You're on your own.
Can't get out of there.
Dang, I ate that Kraken again.
Om nom.
Oh my god, I made it back. Thank god.
Nice.
That was crazy. Got it, okay. I don't know what I built. I'm just pushing buttons now. Alright, see ya, Dutchman Power. Your middle fetus is under attack. Yeah, like I said, I got more skins to give away next stream. I'm not gonna give them all away on the same stream. I'm gonna keep giving back to you guys. Ulti's still up.
Mine's up in 2.
My ult's up down, too.
Oh, he's coming.
I'm on my way.
He's getting ready to ult.
Yeah.
I have beads ready.
So do I.
Mine's on cooldown.
And we know Poseidon already ate his Kraken, so he's probably still down.
Help. That works! Woo! Even when he ults
I'm
me,
so
I just
slow.
Ulti on top of him because everybody just, collapses.
If you could stop him.
He got me.
Never mind.
I knew that was gonna happen.
I'm too far away, man.
I'm not building any defense, so.
I'm away.
I'm just feeding Poseidon.
Yeah, we both hit it back.
If it doesn't come around the side.
Alright, where's the defense here? Is that Madge? Like the bot cares. Physical, magical, mana. Yeah, I don't got any more credits tonight for the stream. I already gave away the
It's card. Actually a pretty even game, though.
We've made a good comeback. Yeah. Right, we're still... I mean, all of us are under level compared to Poseidon. Well, no, Mech's not.
No, I'm on par with him now.
Yeah, but we're beating the...
Now that I got 10 kills.
Ares. I'm at level 13. I'm beating the Ares.
Yeah, I'm getting close to 14.
Oh, here comes Thor. He's coming. He's ulting in. Get ready.
Yeah.
On my way.
Got stunned.
I'm running. I bought Flash, or whatever that's called, Sprint.
Oh my god, if he's chasing me. He chased me in!
Nice. I saw my ulti. I'm dead. Dang, they're doing so much damage to me. That's full health.
Oh,
yeah,
but
that was Old City.
Ulti in 10.
Yeah, I appreciate all you guys being here with me tonight. Help me test out the new bot. Hope you're enjoying. I'm sorry this game not paying
attention. Yeah, my ult's up.
To chat.
Okay, whenever you go.
I'm trying to really pay attention to this game.
Oh, Poseidon knows what's about to happen.
We got a good game going here, so.
Nope.
But, you know, like I said, I do like to play with people in chat. Insano here on my team, Insanoso. He was in chat earlier tonight, jumped on TS with us, and he's in game with us, so it's all...
You got him?
It's all good. Thor's ult, he's gonna come down on you guys, watch out. Oh, no, he's mid, never mind. That was a waste. He must not have the range.
Where I was? No, he probably couldn't see me. Okay, I'm on my way, one sec. I should've got teleport to God.
Still have ulti.
So do I.
Sure, mine's up at 10.
I'm sure Poseidon does too once he comes back.
Might not need it though.
Yeah, he'd be smart if he went back. Yeah, he's kind of back.
Bolt's up in 2.
He's coming in hot.
Yeah, he is.
You want to kill him before anything happens?
Yeah, Poseidon's still down, so.
We got two here.
Get it, you got it.
Oh, wait, I wasn't even targeted. What am I doing?
Hi guys! Hi guys. Bye bye.
I should let you guys have some of those.
I got one. Get slain, son.
Side up.
He's probably gonna crack him. Oh, I'm dead. Run, Forrest!
Okay, I took it out.
I'm out. I'm too low. I can't do anything against Poseidon.
Be right back. Not fast enough.
Oh, we got another bank heist going. I love that.
Yeah.
You want a free code? You gotta pay attention to the stream, man.
Got him.
Nice. Almost got him. Oh, gosh.
You gotta pay attention to the stream.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I gave all the codes for tonight away, and we're doing a...
No worries.
We're doing the new chatbot for the raffles and stuff, so.
Got him?
Yeah, he gone away.
We just tied it up in kills.
Yeah. I just got 4 kills.
Nice.
Ares is still up. He's tanky. I'm like doing no damage to Ares.
No, I can take his health to half in a couple hits. I actually have damage, he doesn't.
Yeah, he built super tanky.
I have Polynomicon and
I'm like almost all damage.
I have Obsidian Shard too.
Oh crap, Poseidon.
I'm coming.
I'm sprinting.
Away. Yeah, I'm gonna use my blink. Ready?
He's got ulti.
Holy crap.
Yeah, he does major damage.
I'm away. These guys are so far away. I got my ult ready.
All right, my ulti's up.
I'm ready.
We need to get him to crack his ult. Give you points. You could do the bank heist to get points. Looks like the bank heist is just over.
We're like, no.
There's ulti.
Oh, that was a waste.
That is sweet.
Yes, kill the tank. Kill the tank.
Like I said, you have the bank heist to get points. If you're in chat for 30 minutes with me while I'm streaming, you get 10 points.
So if I get my chain on one of them, I'll die.
I'm gonna die. I'm running. Sorry, guys. I'm back.
Oh, I mean, you gotta run too. Oh, let go. I'm
stuck. All getting haunted. Blame all of us. I'll tell you what I'll do tonight.
Back and forth.
After, at least after this game.
That's literally what this game is coming to. We have to kill all three of them at once. That's the only way we're going to win.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll do another raffle, and it will be for 10 points, like we did earlier.
Oh, I see Thor. I got ult ready, if you guys want me to help me.
My ulti's up, too.
Okay, let me heal for a sec.
Okay. I got big pot, too, so... Damage time.
Barry's back. I'm sure all their ults are up prior again.
Yeah, I know Poseidon's beads aren't back up yet, so I'm gonna go. Thor just ran away. He's backing all the way back to the stinking mana buff.
Hey.
He's just wasting that. Oh my god.
He just thinks he's gonna get it, and then...
Yes, your ult does not save you in this particular match.
Damn it! You got greedy. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to go for Ares.
Okay, get him. Yeah.
Just wasted all your points.
I can go after him if you want me to. I'm so slow though.
Go for it. I'm
he's running
get
all the. He's running all the way back.
Yeah, kicked.
Case.
I can get
kicked the other
for.
Damage buff.
Oh god. Taking care
Loki,
of
Loki, going purple.
I'm gonna push Charlie. I'm gonna push this wave.
I enjoy. It's 10 o'clock my time. I enjoy you guys being here. This is what we're gonna do. Once I find my my button, where'd my button go? Boom! Everybody gets 10 points, just for hanging out with me tonight. You guys kick ass.
833 ability power.
I died.
So that's not bad.
Yeah, you need to go take the Phoenix because it's like one hit away.
Okay. Should I just back door it or?
I'm coming with you. Where you at? Oh yeah. Okay.
I'm mid. I don't want to walk into that wall of pain there.
Yeah.
Oh, my beads are off cooldown again. It's fine, no worries.
Back out, guys.
Poseidon's going ham. Watch out.
I'm gonna die!
You're dead, Mike.
Yeah, nice.
Crap, I got...
He managed so you were inside the wall so he could actually kill you.
Yeah, I was just stuck.
Okay, ult's ready. I'll blink in and kill them all.
Okay, I got ulti too.
I'm away.
Ares and Thor are right here.
Okay, neither of them have...
Night off, huh?
Screw your ult.
Sweetest.
Nice. Phoenix is super low.
Yeah, we got the Phoenix, no problem.
Poseidon's up in 5. I'm up now.
Doing it. I'm not gonna do it. Holy crap. I'm too low to get my Poseidon.
Oh. Got it.
Yeah.
I got ult.
Me too, but I'm half health.
Mine's up.
Okay, go ahead and back then. Wait,
yeah. Just back away.
Yeah. I gotta watch out for Poseidon. He's just owning me. I don't think I'd ever thought about saying that in my life.
Yeah, Poseidon's coming your way right now. Max, he's coming your way.
Okay, I'm on my way back.
Yes, you do hear Aerosmith. Indulging your smite addiction.
Thor's up in the air.
I appreciate you guys staying with me tonight on the stream. Hope you're enjoying it.
Side and middle.
Really hoping to build up the channel more and bring you guys some more content and give back more. You know, like I said earlier, I'm blessed with some of the abilities I have. The opportunities I have working with high res.
Thor already used his ult, by the way.
Poseidon's is still up.
Yeah. He got smart.
You know, some of the opportunities I have working with high res, being a chat moderator and working
with the tournament.
I've gotten some stuff, codes and whatnot from them, so
I've got 3.6 right now. I got my ulti ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
My ult's up at 10.
Yeah. You try to bait Poseidon to use his.
I
think he's learned though. Let's see if I can tweak him a little bit.
One's still missing.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Probably in a side lane.
Power damage is gone.
Okay, he uses all. Use your three, use your charge.
Is down. There it is.
Nice.
They're both going for me.
Yeah, they are, but they don't notice me right behind them.
They're gone. Yep.
Good, now take the darn Phoenix. Or take the Titan. Yeah.
Just had to run on the side and trick him a little bit.
Yep.
Havoc, are you tanky enough to take it?
No, I'm
squishy.
We got
35 seconds.
I'm like all damage.
Okay. We got enough time for waves, no worries. We got 30 seconds still.
Let's wait for our wave here behind us.
Yep.
Oh yeah, that's GG.
Yes it is.
Good comeback, guys.
Yeah. I almost went positive.
Yeah, I didn't. We're gonna 18 assists.
What I find incredibly hilarious is that I was the tank.